Welcome back, everyone. I know it's been a while, 2 weeks for that matter. It is me again, Thrawn's Revenge. I was sick with COVID for a little while, so I was stuck in my room. And even when I started feeling better, I was still super tired, so I spent a lot of days asleep. But luckily, I managed to get well enough and was cleared to go to BrickCon 2021. This is the 11th year that I have gone, but my first year as more of a creator, you know, kind of like, you know, Twitch streams and all that, making kits and custom instructions and stuff. So a lot more outreach this time around, very different feel this time around. I had an absolute blast. I met a lot of old faces, a lot of new faces, met some people from LEGO Masters, which was awesome. So I, for this video, decided that it would be really cool to show you guys some of the amazing models that were on display this year. So I have compiled a bunch of my pictures and videos with some music in the background, and you guys could just, you know, hang out here, watch the video, enjoy, and then hopefully in a couple of days I will then make a video about specific builds that I found the most interesting, and talking about, like, the techniques that they were using and, you know, pointing to other builders and stuff. And then after that we'll get back to our hopefully normal schedule, starting to post more on Instagram again, finally got the app, so, you know, trying to learn that. That's about it. So no real updates. I'll be busy working on the competition for TJ's Lego Room, which is due on October 8th. So I will be very busy these next 4 days trying to get that done as soon as possible. Then I'll be back on commission work. So that's that. Sit back, relax, enjoy the video with some nice music, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace. It's a long way to return, and a long way to go up ahead if we want. I couldn't care less. 1 year's just the same as the it's a long way to return, and a long way to go up ahead if you want.
Yeah. I've been waiting all my life just to kick it away. I wanna kick it away, I wanna kick it away. And I thought I had it all figured out until you came. I didn't think you'd stay, I didn't think you'd stay. I kinda like it this way. And it took me only just 1 week to find you in my arms. I didn't know I could be, I didn't know I could be so lucky. Went from nothing to something, then you gave me everything that I could ever need. Just the beginning, I must be dreaming. Well, I hope I never wake, I hope I never. Well, I hope I never. Well, I hope I never wake.
myself tossed out the door, and I felt the cool alley winds howling through my bones. And I shouldn't have let you, and I shouldn't have let you go alone. Now I'm nothing, and I'm dragging on. And I'm dragging on. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I got a bottle of whiskey going through my bones. Ooh, ooh, ooh. And the farther I get, the less I become. Losing my